சார் அவன்கிட்ட சொல்லி வைங்க போலீஸை லெஃப்ட்ல வச்சுக்கோ ரைட்ல வச்சுக்கோ ஆனால் ஸ்ட்ரைட்டாக மட்டும் வச்சுக்காத என்ன பார்க்குற நான் ஒரிஜினலாகவே வில்லம்மா இது எப்படி இருக்கு
வணக்கம் கோவா நான் இங்கே கோவாவில் இருக்கேன் ஃபார் ரூபரு மிஸ்டர் இந்தியா ஃபினாலே ஓட ஸ்விம் ஷூட்டுக்காக திங்ஸ் ஆர் கோயிங் குட் ஐ எம் வெரி எக்ஸைட்டட் அபவுட் இட் And the finale is going to happen in a day and we are all prepared and the preparations are in full swing and I'm so excited about it.
So Gopi, tell me something about yourself. Just give me a little background about you, how you started, what you do.
All right. So basically, I am from Tamil Nadu, born and raised in Chennai, and I'm working for an IT company as an IT architect. And I am doing this modeling as a part of my passion, and I'm also an aspiring actor. Years ago, when I was, meeting the strangers and the relatives, when they ask me if I'm a model, that's when I realized that I do possess a quality of being a model. So I started exploring what the modeling field is, and I started following the people who are experts in this industry, and started fantasizing and dreaming about me reaching a height in this glamorous industry. So that's when I started to train myself, both the body and the mind, which is very important for being a model. Started developing the positive qualities in me, and that's how I started my modeling career. So right now, I have prepared, given my 1 year of time in achieving this dream position, and I've put my heart and soul, which is another positive attribute of mine. I'm so excited that I'm here after a years long situation, and at this moment I would really want to thank Rubru for making this event a grand success during this pandemic situation, and it has really helped us all to achieve this dream.
Well, Gopi, I can see a well-chiseled body. I want to show your abs. Give me a count of how many abs you have.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I worked hard, really hard for this for more than a year. Just focusing this Rubru finale in my mind. So that's the outcome of this.
The tattoos, I have a female Japanese dragon which symbolizes the courage and determination. And on my left arm, it is the phoenix bird. It's again a Japanese design, which again denotes the determination and the courage the phoenix, the bird possess. So I believe that is inborn with me, and I am upgrading myself every day, equipping me with things that is going to help me achieve this dream.
So besides regular workout, how do you take care of your skin and hair and beard, very important part of the grooming,
right,
along with the physique?
Right. So being a model is not just the physique. It also includes your healthy skin, healthy hair, a good face, a charming face, a good energy level. So all this is requires a basic thing of hydrating yourself throughout the day. So that's the most basic thing. And apart from that, I follow a disciplined lifestyle every single day in and a day out. And honestly, I did not have any cheat day. The sugar intake was absolutely zero, and the carbs were all complex carbohydrates, which I took in the form of quinoa and roti. And the carbs were restricted for one meal a day. And basically my diet included high protein and natural fats for my body. So that has, I believe, that has helped my skin and the hair look lustrous and healthy.
So Tamil Nadu has given so many stalwarts, So, but who has been your idol who inspired you from the Bollywood, from the politics? Who people who inspire you to be like that?
So I have, when I started my modeling career, I was looking up for a lot of inspiring personalities in Tamil Nadu industry as well as the Bollywood industry. One model I would like to specify here is Dinesh Mohan sir, who is 65 plus, and he is doing really good, really absolutely great at this age, being very active, being very healthy, and the transformation that he has made to come achieve this point is absolutely a great thing that I have to mention here. So he is my one of the role model whom I look up to in the way he carries himself, the attitude he carries, and the dressing the dress sense that he has. My South India, there are a lot of people whom I can easily specify, but I always admire about the actor Vijay, who has started his career right from the childhood, and he has done various movies and he has reached success. And at this age, he's still maintaining a chiseled physique with a high energy level. That is something that I always been inspired about.
Yeah. So what you have to go and the ending note, something in Tamil you want to say to the viewers, so the people we want more South, the people from South to come and be part of the whole Indian cinema and the Indian entertainment industry. So what you have to say to the, so the more people from Tamil Nadu come and be part of the global Indian community that we are part of.
So I see a lot of changes happening in Tamil Nadu currently. A lot of people are coming out forward for being a model or an actor. A lot of aspiring models and actors are seen training themselves, training their body and then mind. I'm very happy to see them all, the fellow people from my own state. I really wish all your all of you guys who are trying to achieve success and reach heights in your life. One thing I would like to say is the body is everything, so take care of your body, because that's the only place you can live in. So you can do anything that you can change the place where you stay, but you cannot change your body where you are living. That's the only place where you can stay. So I would like to mention that please take care of your body and health, and that is going to attribute to your mental health as well, which is very important. That's it, I believe. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much for this great opportunity. And I also would like to thank Aajtak television channel for being associated with Rubru. And I am so greatly proud to be one of the contestants here to give a bite about what Rubru is and what the modeling is. And I'm glad to see an opportunity to introduce myself here. Thank you very much.